This is dedicated to anyone who is into books and often overreads things and is set in Precious Week. The examination is at an end, started that summer, with you eating Trivial Pursuit segments of pizza off the board game of our plate. You gave me a turret from your fairy castle birthday cake. Sure to bisect the marzipan pitched roof from the icing shaft. You'd been revising phallic symbolism in art. Here the hours paid off in an everyday, non-academic way. At sea, we ping-ponged messages of Freudian satellites, clogging extraterrestrial veins with flirting. The moon, an end-on slab of platinum, the colour of your skin. University ruined the magic. Its scrabble board of opportunity. Each new character rated according to its fracticity, with X's scoring highest. My new flatmate Cara listens to the shipping forecast. Her vibrato thigh is trembling beneath her half-tucked-in work shirt as she wanders round the flat, whistling a semi-sensical tune whose subtext drowns you and reincarnates you in one breath. Thank you!